Hello guys, welcome back to the video of ICO Finder. So as usual, I'm bringing you information about the best crypto related projects. So I selected the project Enchain, a very good project with a very unique concept. So I thought of sharing information about this Enchain project with you. So let's see, what is this Enchain? So Enchain aims to cover each sector of the supply chain, including the second hand market. So our product will be affordable, allowing even everyday goods to be tracked on the blockchain. So additional functions for communications among the supply chain and allowing to set up sub-chains further enhance the relevance of product for the supply chain. So this is how actually the project Enchain works. So it's very simple to use. The Enchain QR code is unique is that it incorporates a barcode within the QR code. So this design allows for simplified use, as Enchain users will know to scan the only code found on the packing. So other businesses which rely on legacy barcodes technology will be able to scan the embedded barcode. Thus, Enchain QR code creates a singular code to work on any type of system. An additional benefit is that single code can update both the blockchain and any internal legacy system with a single scan. The goal of this is to reduce complexity while increasing efficiency. So, when considering the value creation, a blockchain company can only be set as strong as economy. So, Enchain is committed to both its corporate users and investors to ensure that need of both are met. A deflationary self-regulating economy will be used. So corporations will be encouraged to buy and hold Enchain tokens in order to purchase QR codes, make smart contracts and access the data stream. So a percentage of fees associated with these functions will be burned to reduce the number of tokens in existence. Shall the market value of Enchain stay the same, the price of individual token will rise. So this is how actually Enchain behaves. So if you like to find more information about the project Enchain, take a look at our video description. There I have inserted all the relevant links you need to find more information. Read their white paper, go to their website and get a better understanding about the Enchain project before investing here. So if you have any question, please don't hesitate to comment in my video. I will come up with another video about Enchain very soon. We will discuss further about this project. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.